A piece of 9/11 will soon be rolling through the streets of Rio Rancho.
One of the only emergency canteen trucks allowed into Ground Zero right after the attack was recently bought by a new startup venture right here in Rio Rancho.
And the new owners didn't know they'd purchased a piece of history. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has a story you'll see only on 7.
It took a while for Gloria to find.
Looked from California all the way up to the East Coast.
She and her business partner are about to launch a gourmet truck on wheels.
Burritos and hamburgers with our green chili, but yet we're going to try to do crab cakes and shrimp kebabs.
And when they found this red beauty online, they just knew it was for them. So they flew out to pick it up from the Providence Fire Department.
We just kind of set our hearts on it, and before we knew it, it was ours.
But just before they drove off, the new owners found out something kind of interesting. This truck had a pretty unique history, the type of history you don't come across every day.
This is one of the only trucks that was allowed down to Ground Zero.
It sat there for days, providing food for thousands of men and women emergency responders who are working 24/7 to find survivors in the rubble.
They served thousands of meals a day. Thousands and thousands.
The truck was also a fixture at Hurricane Katrina, but thanks to budget cutbacks, it was put up for sale. And now Gloria hopes to give a truck that has helped so many a second career here in the metro.
We were so ecstatic about, well, we have a little piece of Ground Zero.
A little piece of big history that you might very well see pulling up next to you sometime soon. In Rio Rancho, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
The new company will be called Roadrunner. They hope to open within a few weeks and will set up shop for breakfast and lunch at different locations around town.